not just from Francophiles, but from Middle East and Chinese, and now also from the East Coast of America. I think as COVID has meant that people are eating indoors, and what could be a more magnificent piece of homeware?